the power of the sun is everywhere. If we can harness it and we can drive on it, that would allow us to transition even faster. I'm Koen van Ham, Chief Design at Lightyear, and we are rethinking the power of the sun and how the sun enables us to drive anywhere. Lightyear is a scale-up that is building, designing, engineering, and bringing to market super efficient electric vehicles that are powered by a solar roof. The biggest difference between EVs on the road now and the ones we're building is that an EV right now, you still have to charge it quite a couple of times. You need infrastructure at your house, at your office, and we want to reduce that. If not, we want to remove that completely. So what's really unique is that in order to be able to drive on the sun and in order to make use of the energy that you harnessed, the car has really to be very efficient. On the one hand, we try to increase the area where we can catch the sun, and on the other hand, we are trying to decrease the energy the car uses. To make this vehicle very efficient, we integrated the motors inside the wheels. We also removed the mirrors you usually have at the side of the vehicle, and by that decreasing the drag of the overall vehicle even further. So we really try to remove every piece that's not needed inside an EV, or to optimize the pieces that we really need inside those EV. In order to keep mobility sustainable, we need to scale EVs throughout the world, and we need to be able to charge vehicles throughout the world. Well, without infrastructure, it's hard to do so. And I think this is critical for the energy transition, that we're not limited by what big companies are able to install along the roads, but that it's really also a revolution from the people itself. We need solutions that are independent from the grid, that enable people anywhere to drive an EV. I think what the solar vehicle can bring is that people become more independent. The power of the sun is everywhere. If we can harness it and we can drive on it, that would allow us to transition even faster. I think the next years will be very interesting because of autonomy levels increasing and increasing. And at the same time, our work, of course, trying to bring energy efficiency up. What really personally worries me is that climate change is becoming more tangible. Last month, we had the floods in the Netherlands. Today, we see it in other regions of the world. For me, that's really a call to action to start solve these problems. I think the solutions are out there. We are building here solutions to cleaner mobility. So this is the time to act. The moment you start driving electric, you will drive more because it's not harming anyone, right? It's not only being independent from the grid, it's also being independent from any guilt you might have on driving. And a solar electric vehicle increases that even more. You get loose from it's your own energy. You can spend it any way you like. I think that's the emotional change that we'll see from these sorts of vehicles.